Market Street,
Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Downtown Philly, next to Amtrak station. There's the trains, buses, cabs, Ubers, Lyft, SEPTA. The hell is going on out here? Very busy tonight. Drive most of Market Street. I'm gonna head to downtown Philly towards the end, towards Penn Landing. So I'll be heading westbound to Schuylkill Yard. It's a college around here somewhere, university. Philadelphia does have a lot of traffic, as you see. Traffic. Proof of building, though. Mm-hmm. madness trying to get out of here, right? Like gridlock. Jeez. Downtown Philly's very busy. It's almost 9 o'clock. It's busy. Street. This is Market Street right now, as you see. Had an eastward direction. Numbers is going down, 22 Street. Street, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. City Hall up ahead, that building right there in front of me. You have a bus lane, so you can't go in that lane unless you turn into the next block. Broad Street. Market Street. It's that circle around City Hall. The street's kind of confusing, sort of. Go set the bus. Number 27. Sorry, at least I got a little more tour of Philadelphia a little bit more. Busy tonight out here. Weather's nice. That's why. Got a clock up there, the yellow and black clock. Street, some numbers going down. I'm back where where I'm supposed to be. A lot going on out here. Uh-oh. Fire truck. Something happened downtown. Be on the news later today. It's the strip. It's Market Street. Decreasing. I see numbers getting lower and lower. Wells Fargo Bank up ahead, I see. See a museum building. There's a mall somewhere right here. A mall? Yeah, outdoor mall. Call it the Philadelphia Mall. City Inn. I'm not even gonna attempt that. Nope. Too many double parks right here. That sucks. Yes, it does. Second Street. I'm not going to the highway right now, so I'm coming here. Hold up. Sorry, so my tour is done. Front Street is right there. That was a quick view of downtown Philly. If
Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. I'm done.